Hey family, like this is Telling Me Like It Is with Tasha. So in Chicago, we are heading into the winter months. I'm like, but why is it snowing in October? I mean, I have a problem with that. See, it's clearly already evidence that it's about to get really cold out here. And I'll be honest, I am not looking forward to it. Chicago winters can be brutal. Not to mention, we're in the middle of this whole pandemic. So it feels like we're essentially locked inside our homes. We can't do a whole lot. But I've really been thinking about this. I've really been wrestling with this. And here's what I'm thinking. I've decided I'm not going into the winter months already depressed, thinking about how difficult it's going to be. Mm-mm. No, I've decided to focus on what I actually love about the winter months. For example, I absolutely love the holidays. I love Christmas. I love Thanksgiving and everything that comes with it, from the corny Hallmark movies to the Christmas decorations to the big feasts with families to the Christmas carols. I love it all. So that's what I've decided to focus on. I'm not sure what you like. You may not like Christmas. Maybe you're looking forward to football, or maybe you're looking forward to wrapping up in your cozy blanket and drinking hot coffee or hot chocolate by the fireplace. Whatever it is, that's what you should focus on. Not all of the stuff about winter that I hate. No, I'm not going to focus on that. But I'm going to focus on all of the things that bring me joy. Philippians 4:8 helps to punctuate it for us when it says this: finally, my brothers and sisters, whatever is true, whatever is noble, whatever is right, whatever is pure, whatever is lovely, whatever is admirable, if anything is excellent or praiseworthy, think about such things. See, it's all about perspective. What we focus on is what will be magnified in our lives. So here's my advice. How about you try focusing on the positive and trust God for help with everything else? My name is Tasha, and I'm just telling it like it is.